I expected before I took the course that it might be a little too touchy-feely for my taste. And then what I discovered was that it's not that at all. There's a great deal of competency building in the course. And what I liked about it was that there was a lot of bonding with the group. And because it was combined with the development of behavioral skills that I could apply outside of the group, it really assuaged my anxiety about this being, you know, everyone sitting around having a group hug. The importance of high emotional intelligence cannot be overstated, because in the workplace, it's how you get along with people will determine how much they want to be around you. And so your social skills really drive a lot of the interaction. And you know, it's been said that people won't necessarily remember what you said, but they will always remember the way you made them feel. And I think of all the things in the course, the most important attribute of emotional intelligence is good listening. And that's because what the listener can do is guide the speaker through facial expressions, nonverbal behaviors, postures, and the nature of the questions that they ask and follow up on. And so a good listener has really the majority of control in a conversation. Now, these emotional intelligence skills are not designed to become social manipulators, to create impressions that so that you can get something from the other person. This is a way of really communicating authenticity, what you already feel, what you already believe, what you intend. And so it brings your outward behaviors in line with what your intentions are and what you're feeling inside. What I found through EI was that, wait, there is a way that you can have a, quote, confrontation with somebody that doesn't get out of control, that doesn't get angry, that allows that other person, and this is key, to feel heard and understood. So anybody that is afraid that conflict will spin out of control or create uncomfortable feelings will learn through the training that there is a very special way that you can deal with people who are you're having a conflict with, and it diffuses all those negative emotions. This is not rocket science. What we need are reminders, and we may need some skill building, but mostly what we need is the encouragement to practice a set of emotional intelligence behavioral exercises and see the effect that it has on other people. Once we start to see that effect, what happens is that the natural reinforcement from our social environment starts to make those behaviors more ingrained, and as we pay more attention to them, they become firmly implanted in our behavioral repertoire, and they're very unlikely to just slide away from us as they have in the past. I would say that this course is life-changing in the sense that the more you put into it, the more you're going to get out of it. So if you want big changes, put a lot into it. If you want something very specific, very narrow, that you've never been able to overcome, that little change, focus on that. And you know what? You're going to be surprised, because oftentimes it's the little changes that are the most transformative in changing your life.